Hello, my name is RUBEN C. Gonzalez, and I'm second skin. My fondest memory of La Peña is, I think the day that I did my second solo show there. I had done my first solo show there a few years back. And I think the second time I did it, I did a fundraiser for La Peña and Homies Empowerment. And the Homies Empowerment kids, you know, they came through, and it was just great to be able to do the kind of theater that I do in a space that has such a rich history, and have kids from the community to come through and watch the show and be moved the way they were moved, and to continue a relationship with them even after the fact. You know, the questions that they ask and the kind of response that they give, you know, makes for really good memories, and it makes you feel good about the kind of work that you do. And so, you know, the importance of La Peña, you know, to be there in a community and to do the kind of work that they've done for, you know, for so many years, and to be such a stronghold in that community, it's important, you know. And so just the whole experience was probably my favorite experience being there. And, you know, there's other ones too, you know, seeing all the other shows and the other artists that come through and the kind of powerful work that they do, you know, all those make for really good moments. But yeah, I'd like to think that, you know, performing there and getting the response that I got, and to continue those relationships, has been like probably the experience that I remember the most.